Larry King, and I'm 90% shoulders. As you probably heard, I'm getting divorced for the 8th time. That's right, at least 8 women have had sex with this. So, ladies, if you like what you see, the phone lines are open. Now, the big story tonight is this volcano that erupted in Iceland, covering Europe in a volcanic ash cloud. Thousands of flights canceled, millions of travelers stranded. It's the worst volcanic eruption I've seen since I spent a summer in Pompeii. That was 79 AD. I was working as a camp counselor. Our first guest tonight is an Icelandic singer, and everything about her confuses me. Please welcome Björk.
Thank you for having me, Lorax.
Now, let me get this straight. First, Iceland's economy collapses, and you ruin all the banks in Europe. Now your volcano erupts, and you ruin all the airports.
That's right. We're a tiny rock that's destroying the world.
And what is causing all these eruptions?
Well, yesterday, the volcano and I were telling each other secrets. And the volcano told me she's not feeling well.
Hey, I can relate. When I'm not feeling well, you should see what comes out of me. I've shut down airports. Now, Björk, has anything positive come out of this?
Yes, Iceland is now the world's number one exporter of volcanic ash. Previously, our main exports were reindeer bones and giggles.
Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and ask the question that's on everybody's mind. Iceland, real or fake?
I'll never tell.
Well played, you have quite a poker face. To quote the magnificent Lady Gugu. Just to recap, an ancient pile of ash has been set adrift, but enough about my divorce. Joining us now to address how this is affecting the airline industry is the CEO of Virgin Airlines, Sir Richard Branson.
Hello, Larry, how are you?
Now, Richard, airlines are losing $200 million a day. This must be terrible for
you. Oh, it is, Larry. It's a tragedy. So sad. Aha!
You don't sound that upset.
I'm never upset. I'm Richard Branson. Hooray! Aha!
So what are you, stranded in London?
London? Huh? Larry, I'm in outer space. I'm Richard Branson.
What a life. If you're just joining us, I'm newly single. And ladies, here's a riddle for you. What has 2 arthritic thumbs and needs a 9th wife? This guy. Now, Björk, I understand you have a message for the volcano.
Yes, Lorax. I wrote an Icelandic lullaby to help the volcano go to sleep. In Tvir Blum Golf. Calm down, volcano. You're eating our sky. Your vomit is hot, so close your mouth. Sleep, volcano, and dream of me. I love you, volcano.
Wow, that was just spectacular. And I think I just found my next ex-wife. Oh, and live from New York, it's Saturday night!